Chinese Navy launches two new guided missile destroyers. China, which is developing its navy at a stunning pace, has commissioned two more guided missile destroyers, taking the total of such warships to 20 with more in the pipeline. Two Type 05 2D guided missile destroyers were launched in Dalian, a coastal city, it was reported. Their commissioning marked the 19th and 20th of launches of their kind, the report said, and added that plans are afoot to build more guided missile destroyers. China now has 20 Type 05 2D destroyers either in active service or being fitted out for service soon, the report said. The PLA Navy is currently regarded as the world's fastest growing navy, with new vessels being added to the fleet on a monthly basis. While it has one aircraft carrier, the Liaoning, which was commissioned in 2012, its second indigenously built aircraft carrier is currently undergoing trials, and a third one is being built. China plans to acquire about 5 to 6 aircraft carriers in the coming years, according to reports. India gets its first Apache attack helicopter. U.S. aerospace company Boeing handed over to India the first of 22 Apache helicopters New Delhi has bought. Analysts say the addition of the Apache to the Indian Air Force adds a lethal punch to its capabilities, given that the Apache is a stealthy, versatile machine, designed for all kinds of missions. It comes equipped with laser and infrared systems for day-night operations and armed with air-to-surface Hellfire missiles, 70mm rockets and automatic cannon. The handover took place at a ceremony in Boeing's production facility in Arizona, a company official said in New Delhi. The first Apaches are expected to reach India in July. The Apache is seen as the first attack helicopter in India's defense arsenal. India has been operating the Russian-origin Mi-35 for years, and the Apaches are to replace the Russian-made choppers that are now on the verge of being taken out of service. The Mi-35 was seen as an assault chopper designed to carry troops into heavily defended territories. The two-pilot Apache, on the other hand, is seen as a dedicated attack chopper that defense analysts say will be a game-changer in the tactical battle scenario. The Indian government had placed an order for 22 AH-64E Apache helicopters as a part of a $1.4 billion deal that was signed in September 2015. This was in addition to an order for 15 CH-47F Chinook heavy-lift choppers from Boeing. The first four of the 15 Chinooks were inducted into the Indian Air Force earlier this year. The newly tested North Korean short-range ballistic missile appears to be a copy of an advanced Russian design that could greatly improve Pyongyang's ability to evade U.S. missile defense systems, according to U.S. officials. Three of the missiles were test-fired from North Korea. They flew on a low trajectory, never exiting the Earth's atmosphere, and flew about 180 miles before plunging into the Sea of Japan. Pictures showed the missile closely resembles a short-range Russian missile called the Iskander, right down to the solid fuel engine and four fins on its tail for making in-flight course adjustments. A low-flying missile with a satellite guidance system, as the North Korean missile appears to have, is potentially far harder for U.S. anti-missile systems deployed in South Korea to intercept, said the officials. The weapon also could be hard to destroy on the ground, because it relies on a mobile launcher that carries two missiles and can be moved. A new version of the Patriot interceptor missile defense system in South Korea could hit the missile in mid-flight, but if Pyongyang fired several at once, it could overwhelm the Patriot system, a U.S. official said. The flattened trajectory also could make it better able to avoid the Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, THAAD, deployed in South Korea. On the recent flight test, the missiles never exceeded an altitude of about 30 miles high, meaning, for most of its flight, the missile flew too high for all but the most advanced Patriot interceptors, and too low to be hit by THAAD, according to experts.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you like the channel and want to support, please support on Patreon or PayPal. The details are given below in the description.